Broadway Hill Road, you'll know this man. He's a great baker of seriously good bread. His cheese straws are to die for. And we're going to go and meet the real one. Come with me. Right, well, here we are inside Burbidge. This is John Burbridge and his son Stephen, and this is Valerie Hanson, who helps to direct the company. This is correct, yes. John, would you like to tell me how long has the company been here?
Well, we came 55 years ago. Oh, correction, 57 years ago, sorry. When I was 2 years old. So that's how I know.
And it was a smaller shop.
Yes. It was basically just a bakery in those days, and it was all a fraction the size of this shop, with a field alongside of it.
Now built up the supermarket and the post office.
Well, that was in my grandfather's day at the bakery. He was the baker.
Yes.
And my son is now taken over on that on that side of it. Since then, we've added, as you see, to a self-service store. Post office.
It's a really good community store for this area.
Well, we sincerely hope so. That's what we aim at.
Stephen, the other baker, what time did you get up this morning?
Oh, it was about 1:15 this morning. Yeah, quite early.
So you're ready to go to bed?
Yeah.
And what time do you bake until?
Well, we finished about 11 o'clock. About 11 o'clock in the morning, yeah. And like you say, cheese straws, we just can't make enough of.
And what is all sorts of different bread, pasties, sandwiches?
Yeah, we try and do anything that anybody wants. That's obviously
continental breads as well.
Anything we can, the customers come in and ask that we can try and bring a recipe. Or if they've got any recipes we can try, literally hunt around for different things, keep people's interest up.
Very busy here, I can see that. Yeah. Valerie, what do you do?
Well, I'm more administration. I do the books, I organise the staff, make sure that everything runs smoothly.
Everything runs well.
Yes, that's right, look after the customers.
And are you open 7 days a week?
Yes, we are.
That's marvellous, isn't it? And the post office keeps busy too.
Oh yes, very busy, because it serves the community, so therefore the shop and the post office go together, you see.
It's great, we need more of these. Thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.